Good day everyone, we are from group 1. I am here to tell you the proper ways and how to getting in and out of the pool, flutter kick, backstroke, arm stroke, and back glide. Number 1, proper way of getting in of the pool. Your legs should be straightened, close together, and lined up below your hips. Use short kicking motions to propel yourself forward. As you raise one leg, kick the other one. Keep your legs straight and kick your hips rather than from your knees. This will give you more power and prevent you from getting sore knees. First, bend your knees to the wall, then lay down to the water and release your hand. Stay in the water for 1 second and push. First, bend your knees to the wall, then lay down to the water and release your hand and stay in the water for 1 second. And push and you notice that you are stopped moving to the backstroke with flutter kick. There are 4 steps in arm movement: swift down, scoop, swift up, and recover. Strokes alternate between arms, and breathing should be matched the rhythm of the stroke. Mm-hmm.